pause over, guys. Welcome back. So, Cody, going to show you the rest of my signatures I got from, reason I start pondering through my time for my AI already showed you this, but I'm going to show you them again. Yes. Is a Doctor Who signature. It's drawn by this artist by this good drawer name, Jonathan Wood. And this one is drawn by the same person. If you can't see it, yeah, you can. This is a signature by Peter Capaldi. Yeah. Oh. Here we go. Peter Capaldi. I'll show you the this is his signature done by, you know what, there we go, this signature is done by Christopher Reckon, David Tennant and Matt Smith, and there's their signatures. This is the best one of all, and this is all the Doctor's signatures, and it says down there Doctor Who 50th anniversary 1963. That's when it started, to 2013. This probably made in 2013. So, Happy Zora. If you like that video, please give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. I know it's been a short one, but anyway, I will get back to you soon. Peace out. Oh yeah, and there'll be a lot of videos joined on to this group, because I learned this in fashion, so yeah, I'm gone. Hello voiceover guys, welcome back. So what I said, I'm going to show you my impressions yesterday. I was just sitting in bed playing my tablet when all of a sudden this advert came up. I was like, yeah. And it was Pirates of the Caribbean, and I was all Jack Sparrow. It's freezing. So I got a tea from last night up here, and I've got to drink it, and it's freezing. Sorry, I put, wow, yeah, it's all Pirates of the Caribbean. I just talked by an accent, and I sounded like Captain Jack Sparrow. Hello lot, I'm Jack Sparrow. And once I finished recording this day, I went downstairs and I got a new one, Dobby. So that's it. Those are my two impressions done with. Oh yeah. Yes. So, if you like that short video, please give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. Please subscribe. I will get back to you soon. Peace out. And I'm gone.